Well, Ollie, I was going to say it's good to see you back, and it is, but not the result we wanted today from this.
No. You know, it hurts. It's frustrating. You know, we've controlled the whole game. They've not really had a shot in open play, and then they score two goals from set pieces, which is not good enough from our point of view. We need to be better in those situations. So yeah, the overriding emotion is definitely one of frustration.
Yeah, you can the level of disappointment as well from this defeat. You can tell from the dressing room just how frustrated you are. As you say, do you think that we just can bounce back from this and take the defeat and learn from the mistake?
Yeah, definitely. We have to. We have a game on Tuesday. The next three games are at home now, so we need to make sure we make the most of that. But yeah, it's tough to look forward now, right at this minute when we're so disappointed. But you know, we'll dust ourselves down and back in tomorrow, and it's a clean slate tomorrow. And we go again.
We dominated large spells today. I think we had something like 69% possession, but yet it was two set pieces that undid us again. Not for the first time this season, unfortunately. When we know things are going wrong, that's even more frustrating to take, I'd imagine.
Yeah, like you say, it's not the first time it's happened this season, which is an even more annoying, frustrating. You know, we know what other teams, you know, we know that they've set up to defend and then try and hit us from a counter-attack or a set piece, and we've dealt with the counter-attack very well. You know, they've not had a sniff, and then for 80 minutes we've dealt with set pieces as well, and then it's two sloppy set pieces from our point of view, which is hard to take, like I say. But we have other chances as well to kill the game off, which is another thing that we need to be better at. So yeah, just disappointing today.
Do you think that when we took the lead, we should have gone on and won it, basically killed the game?
Yeah, definitely. We had chances before we took the lead to go in front. We had chances afterwards. Yeah, and we need to be more clinical in them positions, and then equally, we just need to be better in both boxes. You know, we need to be better in our box and we need to be better in their box to kill the game off. So that's the moral of the story.
Another defeat on the road, Ollie. But as you mentioned, we do have three home games coming up. Do you think that is a chance to refocus the mind? We get back to Liberty, we get back in front of the Jack Army. We can build on where we're best.
Yeah, definitely. You know, the fans were excellent today as well. Away from home, they have been all season for us, and you know, when we're at home, we feel like we can beat anybody. You know, with them behind us, and with how comfortable we are at home. So, like I say, we need to make the most of these next three games at home, and pick up as many points as possible.
And on the positive, Ollie, it's good to see you back out there. You've had to miss the last couple of games, but you know, was it good to be, despite the result today, was it good to be back playing for the Swans again?
Yeah, you know, I've been itching to get back. You probably can't tell by me now, but you know, this week I've been buzzing, being back in training to see the boys again. Obviously, I missed the week before I went away with internationals, and then I've been away for a week as well with internationals. So, feels like I've not seen the boys for ages. But it's really good to be back. You know, there's no feeling like coming out on a Saturday or whatever day it is and playing for the Swans. You know, it's what I dreamed of as a kid, and to be doing it every week now, it really is a dream come true. But we just 3 points would be nice.
No doubt you're looking forward to Tuesday now, just to put things right.
100%, yeah. You know, when you have so many games in a month, it kind of can be good or it can be bad. And I think for us now, you know, we want to get back out there as soon as possible and make it right.